In the book of Tabarani, there's a narration. مر النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم بعربي وهو يدعو في صلاته. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم passed by a Bedouin man and he was making dua. He was praying in his salah, making dua in his prayer, his salah. So the Prophet فوقف النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم stopped and he started to listen to him. And he heard the man saying, يا من لا تراه العيون. Oh, the one who eyes cannot behold in this world. ولا تخالطه الظنون. Minds cannot comprehend his greatness. وَلَا يَصْرِفُهُ الْوَاصِفُونَ. People cannot praise him as he deserves to be praised. وَلَا تُغَيِّرُ الْحَوَادِثِ. Situations do not change him. وَلَا يَخْشَ الدَّوَائِرِ. He does not fear the passing of time. يَعْلَمُ مَثَاقِيلَ الْجِبَالِ. He, Allah, is the one who knows the exact weight of all the mountains in the world. وَمَكَائِلَ الْبِحَارِ. He, Allah, knows the exact volume of all the oceans in the world. وَعَدَدَ قَطْرِ الْأَمْطَارِ. He, Allah, knows the exact number of drops of rain that fall from the sky. وَعَدَدَ وَرْقِ الْأَشْجَارِ. He, Allah, alone knows the exact number of leaves on all the trees of the entire world. وَعَدَدَ مَا أَظْلَمَ عَلَيْهِ اللَّيْلِ وَمَا أَشْرَقَ عَلَيْهِ النَّهَارِ. And He, Allah, knows the exact number and detail of all of those things that the day illuminates with its light and the night hides in its darkness. وَلَا تُوَارِي مِنْهُ سَمَاءٌ سَمَاءً. One sky cannot shield another sky from Allah. وَلَا أَرْضٌ أَرْضًا. One ground cannot shield another layer of ground from Allah. وَلَا جَبَلٌ مَا فِي وَعْرِهِ. And a mountain in its deepest, darkest cave cannot hide anything from Allah. وَلَا بَحْرٌ مَا فِي قَعْرِهِ. And the ocean in its depths and darkness cannot hide anything from Allah. And then he makes a dua. He says, اللَّهُمَّ جَعَلْ خَيْرَ عُمْرِي آخِرَهُ. He says, oh Allah, make the best part of my life the last part of my life. وَخَيْرَ عَمَلِي خَوَاتِيمَهُ. Make the best of my actions the last action that I do in this life. Going out on top. وَخَيْرَ أَيَّامِ يَوْمَ أَلْقَاكَ فِيهِ. And oh Allah, make the best day of my life be the day that I will leave this world and return back to meet you. That's the spiritual perspective. That is the benefit and the blessing of reconnecting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.